vibe around here. But there's no time to chat. You have to move now. I think the microphone on your radio's busted, as I don't hear you. But that's not important right now. Hold on, let me get on the security cameras and find your location. You appear to be located near SCP-939's containment chamber. I need you to get to the observation deck. The other researchers usually keep a few spare keycards since they always lose theirs. I've tried contacting security, but I haven't gotten a response. I'm currently trapped in a security room. The door malfunctioned and trapped me in here. I need you to follow my instructions carefully so that we can both get out of here alive. Side of the chamber. Power went out. All the cameras have shut off, so I can't track you anymore. There should be a blast door to your right. Make your way through there. The blast door's closed, isn't it? Of course it is. You'll need to find an override tool for that panel that's on the right side of the blast door. There should be a storage room close by. You should check there first. Insert it into the override panel next to the blast door. Alright, the observation room should be down the hall to your right. The elevator is also at the end of the hallway. Use whatever you found to break the glass and move to the other side of the room. You should be able to enter SCP-173's containment chamber, which will allow you to jump down to the first floor where the generators are. If by any chance you see something moving, don't take your eyes off of it. Thank you. Just flip the breaker box switch and the generators should power back on. Ha! Good job! The power's back on up here as well. Finally.